Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we are watching the 30th episode of ReZero. Last episode, we dug into Subaru's past, got to see his parents, who are fantastic characters, by the way. Best parents I've ever seen in anime. But, we get to find out about how Subaru was before he came, to this other world. Yeah, I never would have guessed he was a shut-in. That really took me by surprise. But, it was a pretty emotional, deep journey, I guess. And, see where this goes. 3, 2, 1, go. Love it. I really like Akita. She's awesome. Oh, it's so freaking humid here today. Sweating like crazy. The emotional level of this opening is just off the charts. She does look really good. Oh, that grin. Wait, there's more? I would say it's... Uh-oh. Oh, lovely. To the next. It's funny. They have a good dynamic. Give me a hint. It's Emilia. Ooh. It's quite the trial. Things went poorly. Whoa, teeth are chattering. Wow, she's got some demons. She sure as hell ain't passing the other two trials. Not a chance. Oh. Yeah, it's definitely all gonna be on Subaru. What? How? Do you see what happened to Rowaal? He damn near died. Oh, hello. Oh, damn it, Ram. It's dangerous. So who the hell is she? Oh, that's horrible, Subaru. Oh, that's so much worse than going unconscious, huh? It's messed up. Well then. Oh no, that's horrible. Aww. That ain't happening. Interesting. Yeah, they live in their own little world. Relatively noble. So he actually saved her. I thought he was the one that screwed up there. Well then. She's gonna try again. Of course not. Clearly not. Well, that's a fail. Still looking pretty rough. First, you gotta get out. Whoa, shots fired. Ooh. Oh, no. Don't bring up Rem. Oh, that hurts. Oh? So he's a coward. True. True, I just think he's a coward now. He has zero remorse. Zero. Oh! And that would have died. Does Rowaal know about his return by death? What does Rowaal know? All right, there's a lot more going on with him than I thought there was. Yeah, not at all. You're 0 for 2. I was just thinking, is Petra in danger? Helpful, Rem. Or Ram. Real helpful. Go to Biako. Yes. Nice. More Biako, oh yeah. So the humans are leaving, huh? Oh, Garfield knows, huh? Uh-huh. Yeah, broker, all right. I don't. I sadly do not. She's not weak-willed, but it's too much for her. Ooh, okay. All right. Something bad's about to happen. I feel it. It's been smooth sailing this episode. Come on. Oh, damn it. That's blood. His blood? Whose blood? The Battle Hunter! I saw the blade! I saw her blade! Yes! She's back! Yes, I love her! Oh my god, now how far back is he gonna get set? That's the question. How far back is he gonna go now? Okay. Alright, a few things. Emilia, I have zero faith in passing the trials. Like, I love Emilia. She can't do it. I'm sorry, she can't. It's gonna be up to the super to do it. Two, Rowaal. He's a pretty shifty guy, isn't he? It was a cowardly thing he did. The reasons he said were right, but I don't buy that was the reason why he did what he did to not deal with the Witch's Cult himself. He has some seriously big underlying motives. Like, I know he wants to slay the dragon, right? I know that, but what does that have to do with everything else? I'm not sure. And how does he... Why does he have such faith in Subaru? I do not understand that. He knows a lot more than he's letting on. Honestly, I think he knows about Return by Death because he talks really highly of Echidna. I wonder if he has talked to her himself. Because Nah, there's no way he can know about Return by Death, but it almost feels like he does. That even if Subaru screws up, he's still going to find a way to do that because he knows he can come back and keep doing it over and over and over. And that's the only reason why he would have the ultimate faith in someone like Subaru. It's the only reason. It's all I can come up with. And then we get the Battle Hunter showing up at the end. Oh boy. Yes, I love her. She's fun. Yeah, that was a freaking great episode. And as always, I cannot wait for more. Let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.